Dad, I love this beat.
Yeah. Dude, I fun though. All the time. The real is
Family, they tell a family.
Yeah. Family, always stay at our yard. Family, always there all abroad. A family, family, family. Yeah.
That can sing it again.
Definitely. Taylor Farms.
Yeah, what's up, guys? Listen. You hear that? Yeah. We're up on the riverside in a Portland and slash St. Mary. We're up on the border. So make we say we're there, Portland and St. Mary. But if it's first time you're visiting the channel, welcome, guys. So basically today we're chilling with a couple of YouTubers. I told myself let me just come on and check colors and see where I'm going with the bush. But guess what? Today I'm book up some other YouTubers there. Don't have to give them a shout out and make you see what I'm going. So in the meantime, them down there, so I mash up some food. I'll go down there and check and see what I'm going. In the meantime, if I first have visit, I say, just press the red button there, hit the bell there to get notified of other videos, and blessed love.
Try go see my fight.
I got fish hooker in that bush, I do.
Fresh okra.
How much do they have for
nothing?
I don't know. General, man, same. But in every way, no. Yeah, man.
Yeah, guys, so I used to know. I used to know, right? You know? And I was, and we had a
Yeah, people, so what's now? We are both there now, We are taking a sip right there now. That's how much I have for. I see the sink can flow.
That is right, that's an old one. I've gone bad, isn't it?
Where the fuck, right? I have some curry for that one, that one. Your majesty is up. Your majesty is looking wicked today. I'm back with Europe. So I'm never getting off. Which one? Which one? But all of my skin, I just color it, you know? Alright, so. This is an island, you know? Make that sauce here a little bit. Right.
the smoke. Alright guys, so you wanna know. They're on the riverside. Other YouTubers them there about this about wash up some food. See what they're on the menu. They said about do some curry coke. This is some roast bread fruit. This one crab. You don't know if you're gonna eat it. But this is what I wanna. Funny thing is you know eat none of them stuff together. The bread fruit can go on still, but this is what I want. Still I enjoy that binge. Big up on yourself. Where's the crane? Eat out of pot?
No time.
He's a liar, tell him. Where's
the crane? Eat out of pot, Jack?
Yeah, man, I don't know anything except, you know, man, a young studs family out here, you know, man. A studs, that's Z, and you know, S-T-U-D-Z. You see, man, you're out here on the river. Right now, we're up on the water top. Yo, the man in here sack set up the fire, I'm gonna tell you. Man, so we're fire up on the water top. After that out here, man. YouTube, look, I link up, you know. You see me? Think act, man. Curry Kong too, we have roast beef food. A body bag.
It's Hercules, huh? Jamaican Hercules.
Hold on. Ali, come on, sir. Quick. Go on this way. Go lower, lower. Ready?
Yeah. Put the bar and start to dance, I'll drink that time.
Come in,
Gina. That's why, if they're man, they're really going up.
What are you saying?
You want some more pepper? That's a good one, pound water, go on.
It's a tree, a curry has here.
One more pepper?
Pepper in the man, see pepper the man. Can I get me a plate already?
I want to show my plate, no.
Oh, that's good.
Yes, sir. It's a good side, go. They look good, but why me, I wonder if you can eat it.
You know, there's a Jamaican saying that if you eat what breadfruit, you're forward. Just comment below and tell me if that is true. As a believer.
You want a fork?
Alright. Before we get back, we can run to the action camera.
Everything okay now? Just go and come over to the camera, get it?
Yeah.
What do you get? Camera near the wall.
Oh, you're the far go.
Alright, here. Over there. Now, here, yeah. I'm going to use a link up. Stay over here, sir. Who this there now?
Well, that's me, TT.
Alright, so go over there. Check him out.
I mean, oh, the Taylor Farm. Mark and the Taylor Farm.
Alright.
Big up yourself.
Canterbury, this is an adventure. Canterbury over here, sir. What's your name?
That's it, my friend, sir.
Yeah guys, I have a color smith, you know, and we're there out up on a link up, a YouTuber link up. So, by now, we're supposed to see all our go on, we're supposed to see all of the YouTubers them there. So, just big up on yourself, man. Big up on yourself, big up on yourself. Stay blessed, stay safe. Adventure cooking. Right, man.
Ready?
Alright, today I go and try one bubble coming up. Alright, yeah man, today this evening, I'm gonna cook up out on the riverside. Just done some roast breadfruit, curry punk and some fish. Yeah man, so let us check it out. Fuller Smith and Fame Edition, Young Studs and Fame Edition, Jessica Cargill and Fear Edition, My Edition and Taylor Farm. So just go over and check out everybody. Right? Yeah man.
My time. Camera on. Hey people, nice and nice to be here, right? So what do you want me to say now?
Introduce yourself.
Introduce myself?
Yeah.
Well, I can do that. My name is Jessica Cargill and that's also the name of my channel. Go over there, check it out, and yeah, a lot of adventures, off the beaten path type of adventures, diving as well, and all this good stuff. What else? Right, it's a very lovely day, so we're somewhere between Portland and St. Mary. And I saw you. Alright. I'm also the assistant chef here. What was the food?
Good. Good. Great.
The man behind the camera saying the food was good. So yeah, I give it a 5-star rating. Yeah, the food was very nice. So we had curry kong and we had some fish steamed in fresh coconut, right? So all of that is in this video. Yeah, and we have a drum coming up right over there.